Also, can we just talk about how Celeste has one of the best teabag animations? I think more teabags need to have, like, super exaggerated squash and stretch. I think, like, exaggerating squash and stretch extremely makes things super funny. Call back to that one time when I ate a teabag while playing Resident Evil 2.